There's quite a huge variety in the British Isles of different types of coracle and different methods. So, in Ireland, there's still, and Wales especially, there's still a fair bit of coracle activity. There's still people go salmon fishing in Ireland and things. I'm using both.
Bye.